Good morning, all of you. So we have completed first two chemical reaction of alkene in our last session. Now we will start with the addition reaction of alkene. Okay, the addition of the reagent across the double bond in alkene. So the very first reaction in addition reaction is addition of hydrogen halide. Yes, HBr, HCl, addition of hydrogen halide, that is hydrohalogenation reaction, HX. Okay, so we are adding HX, that is hydrogen halide, across the double bond. Okay, and the double bond is converting into a single bond. See, this one carbon is going to this one hydrogen, or the X, okay, that is halide atom is going to attach on one carbon atom, and on another doubly bonded carbon atom the second group will attach. Okay, see the example I will show you here. So first we will see the different alkene reacts and give different product. Okay, see, there are two types of alkene. Okay, one which is symmetrical and another which is an unsymmetrical alkene. Yes, so the symmetrical alkenes are those, first of all, alkenes are having carbon-carbon double bond, okay, and two valencies are remaining. Okay, see, and I will give number to the carbon atom. Yes, 1 and 2. So on carbon number 1 there are two bonds, and on carbon number 2 there are two bonds or two valencies, you can say. If two valencies or the four atom or the groups of atom which is same on both the carbon atom, for example, if here hydrogen and methyl group is present on first carbon, it is also containing hydrogen and methyl group. So both the carbons, carbon number 1 and 2, having similar group of atom or similar substituent present on right and left hand side. So this is called symmetrical alkenes. Yes, this is what symmetrical alkene or symmetrical alkene. Okay, symmetrical alkene. And another alkene is an unsymmetrical alkene. Okay, carbon-carbon double bond. If right hand side carbon containing one methyl and one hydrogen substituent, then on left hand side it will have any other substituent like C2H5, okay, that is ethyl and hydrogen. So this is what come on, it is unsymmetrical alkene. Yes, it is unsymmetrical alkene. So addition is addition on alkene is done according to Markovnikov rule in unsymmetrical alkene. So unsymmetrical alkene, after reacting with hydrogen halide or unsymmetrical reagent, it will give two types of product. One is major and another one is minor product. The major product, the product which have more percentage, okay, or which the molecules of that product having more in number, so it is called major product. Okay, the percentage kya hoga, molecule ka percentage jo hoga wo zyada hoga. For example, if 80% form ho raha hai, so that is major product, aur dusra solution mein 20% form ho raha hai, so that is minor product. Okay, so unsymmetrical alkene give two product, okay, after reacting with HX, major and minor. Okay, and the symmetrical alkene will give only one product. Okay, it will give only one product. So we'll see the reaction with different alkene. First we'll see the hydrogen halide, addition of hydrogen halide on symmetrical alkene. So I will draw symmetrical alkene here. C double bond C, C double bond C, H CH3, and CH3, or you can draw any two similar group or any two similar substituent. Now we are adding HX. See, this is HX, may be chlorine, bromine, iodine, anything, okay? HBr, if we are adding, I will write HBr. Example of HX is HBr, hydrogen bromide. Yes, so HBr is also an unsymmetrical reagent, okay? HBr, if we'll write Br2 is a symmetrical reagent. Yes, Br bond Br, both the atoms are same, okay? Now HBr is unsymmetrical reagent. H and Br, two different atoms are present in HBr reagent. So HBr is what? Unsymmetrical reagent. So we are adding unsymmetrical reagent, that is hydrogen bromide, to symmetrical alkene. Yes? See, what happened? This hydrogen bromide on one carbon atom, I'll give number. On carbon number 1 or any carbon number 2, the hydrogen will attach, and on second carbon the bromine will attach, and the product will be, draw the carbon chain as it is, this chain. Yes, C, CH3, C, C, CH3. Just you have to break the bond, that this bond, double bond is converting into what? Come on, single bond. Hydrogen, and there is a hydrogen. Yes, so all group, draw all group as it is. Okay, just we have to add this reagent. Okay, so one hydrogen is going to attach on carbon number 1. Okay, this is H, and this one is Br. Bromine is going to attach on carbon number 2. This is the one possibility. Okay. See, the name of the product will be 1. I will give numbering 1, 2, 3, 4. 2-bromobutane. It is 2-bromobutane. Yes. So, butene, 2-butene, or but-2-ene, you can say, but-2-ene. After reacting with unsymmetrical reagent, that is hydrogen bromide, give two bromobutane alkane. It is giving alkane. Okay, now what the another possibility is, the Br is going to add, the Br is going to add on first carbon atom. See, if Br is attached on first carbon and hydrogen will attach on second carbon, the product will be first draw the carbon chain as it is, CH3, C, C, CH3, yes, CH3, hydrogen H, okay. So on first carbon, hydrogen will attach, okay, and first carbon, see, this is carbon number 2, so I will attach Br here, okay, and hydrogen on this carbon, just exchange the position. Yes, now give the numbering or give the IUPAC name to the product. So we will give the IUPAC name 1, 2, 3 and 4. So first one is 2-bromobutane, second one is also 2-bromobutane, okay, just the position of bromine is different, okay, the numbering is from right hand side here, and in second product we will start the numbering from left hand side, because bromine, that is the, will give the priority to the bromine substituent. Understood? So this is the example of addition reaction. So symmetrical alkene के दो possibility है cross the double bond addition के, ठीक है, but the product will be same, that is 2-bromobutene. One product is only forming here, okay, only one product will form, and If we'll see the example of unsymmetrical alkene, there are two different product we'll obtain here. Okay, see. I will draw the structure of unsymmetrical alkene. So this is C2H5, that is ethyl, and there is a methyl group CH3, hydrogen. Two different groups are attached on the carbon atom. Okay, and we are adding HBr. Okay, so the first possibility is the hydrogen will attach on the carbon number 1. We can say this is carbon number. I will give the numbering 1, 2, 3, the carbon number 3. Okay, and Br will attach on carbon number 2. So this is the first possibility, and this double bond is converting into single bond. We'll draw the product here. Okay, CH3 C C C2H5. Yes, okay, and hydrogen these two hydrogen. Yes, now hydrogen is going to attach on carbon 3. This is the carbon, and Br is going to attach on second carbon. Yes, this is one possibility. Now we'll give the numbers, numbering and IUPAC name to the product. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are the two carbon atom, and 5. Okay. CH2, CH3, that is ethyl substituent. So it will be 2-bromo-pentane. What it is? 2-bromo. It is 2-bromo. Pentane. Okay. This 2-bromo-pentane. Yes. Now the another possibility is this bromine will attach on third carbon, and this hydrogen is going to attach on second carbon. So you see the product. So this Br is attached on second carbon, and this hydrogen will attach on third carbon. Okay, so the product will be CH3 C C C2H5. Okay, just draw the structure as it is and break one pi bond from the double bond. Okay, see, this hydrogen will attach on third carbon, and this bromine is attached on second carbon. Okay, yahan pe exchange hoga sirf second aur third pe. So second pe hum hydrogen attach karenge aur third pe jo hai bromine. Okay, so it is a, see, I will give numbering from where? From right hand side. Why I will give numbering from right hand side? Because the bromine group, okay, or left hand side, bromine group is present on third carbon atom if we will give numbering from right hand side. Okay, or if we will give numbering from left hand side, 1, 2, 3, okay, tab bhi wo 3 pe hi aa raha hai. So हम कहां से कहीं से भी नंबरिंग कर सकते हैं, राइट और लेफ्ट से, इस प्रोडक्ट के लिए. ओके, सो इट इज 3-bromo-pentane. व्हाट इट इज? 3-bromo. इट इज 3-bromo-pentane. इट इज 3-bromo-pentane. नाउ वी हैव टू डिसाइड हियर व्हिच वन इज द मेजर प्रोडक्ट. Okay, which is one is the minor product. Okay, or the percentage of which product will be more. So with the help of Markovnikov rule, we can find out the major product and minor product. clear. So what is Markovnikov rule? See, according to the Markovnikov rule, when an unsymmetrical reagent is added to unsymmetrical alkene, the negative part, that is X or HBrCl, of the reagent gets attached to the carbon atom which carries less number of hydrogen atoms. Okay, according to the Markovnikov rule, H will attach to, or the negative part of the reagent, that is X will attach to the carbon atom which carries less number of hydrogen. See, this is the negative part of the reagent. It will attach to the carbon which is having less number of hydrogen. Okay, कोई भी carbon, दोनों में से doubly bonded carbon, we have to look for doubly bonded carbon atom. Okay, which is having less number of hydrogen. So उसको हमको attached करना है. So we have to identify the major product here. For your understanding, I will replace, or I will replace this methyl group with hydrogen. Okay, this methyl group with hydrogen, just change this methyl group with hydrogen, so you will easily understand which one is the major product and which one is a minor product. See, this is the hydrogen, this one is hydrogen. So it is, now it is butane. Now it is butane. See, so according to the Markovnikov rule, the Br, the negative part of the reagent, gets attached to the carbon which is having less number of hydrogen. देखो ये Br जो होगा वो उस carbon पे attached होगा जहाँ पे number of hydrogen is less. See, this carbon carries two hydrogen. Okay, in this carbon carries only one hydrogen. So Br will attach to the carbon which carries less number of hydrogen atom. So Br जो है, जिस पे Br इस carbon पे attach है, third carbon पे, that is the major product. That product is major product. Okay, so हम इसको major product बोलेंगे. Or you can remember like that, the hydrogen will attach to the, or hydrogen will gets attached to the carbon which carries more number of hydrogen atom. Okay, so this is Markovnikov rule. Now anti-Markovnikov rule. According to anti-Markovnikov addition, so it is also an addition on unsymmetrical alkene only, but in presence of peroxide. Okay, in presence of what? Peroxide. So it is called peroxide effect. Okay, it is called what? Peroxide effect. The addition or the major product is, the major product will be different. Okay, if unsymmetrical alkene is there and HBr is there, and on arrow benzyl peroxide or H2O2 is written, so the major product is the product which is formed by addition of hydrogen on the carbon which carries less number of hydrogen. Okay, so it is a opposite, it is opposite rule, it is anti-Markovnikov rule. Okay, or peroxide effect, it is called peroxide effect. Just we'll see the example here. CH CH3 CH2. Okay, now we are adding HBr in presence of H2O2 or benzoyl peroxide. This is peroxide, okay, reagent. So the product will be Br, addition of Br on these two carbon atom. Okay, first product is Br is adding on this carbon. This is this is CH3, and hydrogen will add on this. This is one product, and the second product is CH2 CH and CH3. So the Br is added on this carbon atom and hydrogen will add on this carbon atom. So which one is the major product? Now we have to follow the anti-Markovnikov rule here, okay, because H2O2 is present, okay. H2O2 is present. So now according to anti-Markovnikov rule, the hydrogen atom gets attached to the carbon atom which carries less number of hydrogen. See, this carbon carries only one hydrogen, this carbon carries two hydrogen, okay. Or the negative part will attach to the carbon which carries more number of hydrogen. This is the anti-Markovnikov rule, yes. So which, this according to the anti-Markovnikov rule, this is the major product, okay. This is the major product. This one is the minor product, yes. Now if H2O2 is not here, okay, H2O2 is not present, we are not adding H2O2, so the product will change and this will become minor, okay, and this will become a major product, yes, in absence of peroxide this will become major and this will become minor, and it is following Markovnikov rule, okay. In presence of H2O2, it will follow anti-Markovnikov rule. So this is all about addition of alkene. Now the second reaction is also a very important reaction, that is addition of sulfuric acid. So the sulfuric acid from addition of sulfuric acid the product will obtain is alcohol, okay. Addition of hydrogen halide, from hydrogen halides the product will be what? It is alkyl halide, okay. So addition of sulfuric acid takes place according to anti-Markovnikov rule, okay. So alkene in presence of H2SO4 sulfuric acid, okay, it will form an alcohol, okay. So it is a hydration reaction. Hydration reaction means addition of water molecule. See, if you see the last step is what? H, OH and H, H2O. H2O is added here. Yes or no? H2O. So it is acid catalyzed reaction. Okay, acid catalyzed reaction, addition of water molecule, hydration reaction in presence of H2SO4, okay. So we'll see this reaction in our next class, in next session, okay. That's all for today. Thank you.